Thank you for calling the Liberal Party of Canada. The
If you know the extension of the person you're trying to reach, please dial it now. Done did everything it needs done.
To donate now,
go with me. Why can't I see? I best believe in well enough for long. Them neon lighting lights couldn't stay out of sight. Keep for haunting me in memories. Well, there's one in every crowd for crying out loud. Why was it always turning out to be me? Where does it go? Good Lord only knows. Seems like it was just the other day. I was down at Green Gables, hawking them tables, and generally blowing all my hard-earned pay. Piano rolled blues, danced holes in my shoes. There weren't another other way to be. For lovable losers, no-account boozers, and honky-tonk heroes like me. Hey, hey.
Hello, my name is Preston. I called about a week ago to an individual, and he got really upset with me and hung up. And I don't know why, but he told me to go look at everything on the internet. Because it was about the Terry Fox monument.
Uh-huh.
You know about that?
I know that some people put stuff on it, yeah.
Yeah, but it said it was disgraced.
Yeah.
Oh, do you think it was disgraced?
That is a word that the city of Ottawa has used, sir, so that'll go by what the city of Ottawa says.
No, what do you believe? Did you see the picture? Because this guy, when I talked to him, he said, you know what, you got to open your eyes and look around. He gave me the places to look for the stuff, like the swastika flags, right?
Mm-hmm.
You seen those too? No, but I'm talking about because I hear the Prime Minister constantly talking about swastika flags, about how disgusting it is. I see him talking about how the war monument was. Did you see the video of the war monument?
The lady dancing on the top of the war monument. Yes, I did.
You seen that? That was the most atrocious thing you ever saw in your life, right?
I wouldn't think
there'd
be phrases that way, sir.
Well, that's how they looked at it. Said it was disgraceful. You know, he's saying that about all the Canadians. Do you believe that Trudeau should be a...
The city of Ottawa is also described being racist and homophobic. Yeah. Because they don't want to
I understand, but you know what? I tell you what, every one of the people that are probably in Ottawa don't have a small business and are losing their whole lifetime of work, right? I bet you they all have white collar jobs and they don't have to go outside even. And they were too scared to go outside. They were all locked in their houses. Locked. Like they couldn't go out there and say hello to anybody. What kind of people are those? Are they Canadians? Are those kind of people Canadians that are upset that... Here's the thing. Do you think that... Why wouldn't Trudeau go talk to the truckers? Right? Why wouldn't he go talk to the truckers? While he knew that they were coming all the way across Canada to go see him. And then he blames the truckers. But he could go to a BLM. But he could go to a BLM protest and take a knee and everything else like that. Meanwhile, they're lighting buildings on fire and ripping down statues and everything else like that. BLM didn't do that. No, the Prime Minister didn't, but why he did take a knee with the BLM. He wasn't scared to go then. Why is he scared of these truckers? They proved to be heroes here.
Well,
The whole world is following this, right? The whole world is carrying the Canadian flag. You know why they're carrying the Canadian flag?
I mean, people can carry the Canadian flag for bear
reasons. No, but they're all having rallies all over the world. You know, the United States is about to have theirs, right?
And they were coming up with the Lower Canada Resilience flag.
Right.
I don't see how the Lower Canada Resilience flag has anything to do with Med Bay. It's a different
reason. Wait a second. Stop. You don't think that the guys taking the Canadian flag to the Freedom Convoy was a good idea because it represents something in the past?
That's not what I said, sir.
Okay.
I'm not quite sure what you're trying to say, sir, but I think another comment, and I wish you a good day.
Okay, I'm not done talking with you. The last guy...